the game has changed and the battlefield is now around innovation. And the weapon of choice is intellectual property, not physical goods. Every industry is ripe for disruption, and Canada is not immune. Canada can effectively compete to win in this space, and it's evidenced by our growing number of startups. But we must, as a nation, focus in on scaling up these Canadian Indigenous startups to compete effectively on a global basis. And we must focus in around three primary tactics: access to customers, access to talent, and access to capital.